Yes, welcome to Minecraft. Well, basic Minecraft in well, in the peaceful mode and free crafting and all that, so you have full supplies of everything. There's the inventory, select anything you need. I built this house and well, you can see sort of there's some tracks down there. Well, anyway, I'm going to show you things that you can do. The basic things as you've just started into Minecraft and wondering what to do, how to do it. Well, I'm going to have short instructional videos that will last only a few minutes, but give you an instruction and show you how everything is accomplished. Well, most of the basic things anyway. I'm not going to go overboard. Whoops. And yeah, that's my doggy. I'm going to actually show you how to get a dog. And many things like that, from a simple shack building to a nice house like this, as you can see here. Yeah, my dog is. What's going on here? Doesn't want to get up today. Sometimes he gets stuck. You can push him around, but that doesn't really help. I don't know. Usually get him to get up and walk with me. I don't want to use the left button because that'll kill him eventually. I don't want to hurt him either. Anyway, that's the door there. I'm going to take you downstairs to where my... Oh, wrong stairs. Too many stairs. There's also an inside stairway, by the way, down to what I call the garage. Quick example of how the minecart works. So right-click to get in, right-click on the button, and off we go. So, as I said, I'm going to record short videos, instructions for very basic use of Minecraft, and maybe eventually more extensive stuff. Now, I know there's a lot of that stuff out there already, but I thought, well, let's try to keep it as basic as possible, so I'll show you everything, including setting up these tracks. If you want to ride around your land, it's a nice deep tunnel here. I tunneled all this out. Took me quite some time. I think I spent several days working on this. Of course, it's. I left it plain. You can make it as fancy as you like with many things and all that. There we go. That other cart that's here that connects me to my cottage, I'll show that in another video, though. So let's head back. The red tracks are the power tracks that give me a boost. Without those, I wouldn't get very far. And the red torches are redstone torches that give you the power. I will get into that in other videos, so stay tuned in and you will see all kind of things happening. And of course, don't hesitate to ask questions. I'll try to answer them. Don't get mad if I don't get to you right away. I do have another life outside of gaming. I don't spend all my life here on the computer. So have patience, and there's plenty of videos out there. If you can't find what you need here, you can always look elsewhere. So there you are. Of course, in this mode you can also fly, single player mode, so I can actually fly up, show you the house, go around it, the upper floor you saw from the inside. Here we go around the outside. Of course, there's a balcony, which I didn't show you, the lower level, sandy area and all that, so that's the tracks we went on. And, of course, when I began, I had a little shack, the lower floor area. That was the first thing I built. Well, we started here, so let's... I'm going to get back down here, finish this. By walking through this long hallway, right through the mountain, and I expanded this way just to try out how it works. It doesn't go very far in either direction, but you get the idea. Walk around, see things, but that's the way to learn to work it out, see what does what, and all that. For instance, I can let's go onto a rock surface, and yeah, let's see, inventory, just a quickie. Inventory off. I'm going to place one wooden block. That's like that. And yes, you can start fires. Boing. There you go. That'll burn down, and that's it. It does do funny stuff. It does seem to burn if you light a fire there. See? It actually seemed to burn the rock, but it doesn't really. It'll go out in no time. There's a certain duration for it. Yeah, let's see if I can put it out. Oh boy. Okay, see the block burned up and that's it. So now I gotta put back what I just destroyed. Click, click. Just as easy as this to build stuff. So stay tuned, and I will bring instructional videos. I'll try to keep them short so they're easy to download and view. Stream anyway from this daylight view over there. Well, that's it. I thank you very much for watching.